The Lily and the Rose. The nymph must lose her female friend, if more admired than she. But where will fierce contention end, if flowers can disagree? Within the garden's peaceful scene appeared two lovely foes, aspiring to the rank of queen, the lily and the rose. The rose, soon reddened into rage and swelling with disdain, appealed to many a poet's page to prove her right to reign. The lily's height bespoke command, a fair imperial flower. She seemed designed for Flora's hand, the scepter of her power. This civil bickering and debate the goddess chanced to hear, and flew to save, ere yet too late, the pride of the parterre. Yours is, she said, the nobler hue, and yours the statelier mien, and till a third surpasses you, let each be deemed a queen. Thus soothed and reconciled, each seeks the fairest British fair. The seat of empire is her cheeks, they reign united there.